is the Gordon Elliott story. Gordon Elliott obviously photographed sitting on the carcass of a dead horse. Prominent horse owner Phillip Reynolds has asked people not to destroy him, saying he has been stripped bare and flogged in public. And it definitely has made me think and question. And I don't know about you. My feeling is I saw the images. I found them distressing. I found them disturbing. I didn't like them at all.
No, nobody liked them.
But there's a
context, though, isn't there? There's not a context. I suppose there's a limit to how far you can bring these things.
I understand that people want accountability. We never had accountability here. And so now people demand it. But I do wonder, has forgiveness in the public consciousness just disappeared altogether? Is it possible to mess up in public anymore and for people to give out to you and give out about you, but then move on?
Clearly not. I think clearly not. And I think it's a really sad thing. I think social media has become the 21st century version of pitchforks and torches at people's houses. I really think you make a mistake now, woe betide. We saw it with the people in Golfgate. We've seen it in numerous
this week.
Yeah,
fire them all,
kids.
expel them all. 18-year-olds.
We had people after Golfgate. We had one senior public health expert saying that it wasn't enough for Dara Cleary and others to resign from their office. They should never be in politics ever again after this. I mean,
should never be in public life.
In public life. Is nobody allowed to make a mistake anymore? Now, Gordon Elliott made a really, really big mistake.
Yeah, it was crass. And none of us are, neither you nor I are justifying or defending that. I saw those images and they actually upset me on some level. I found them so disturbing. But I am wondering the need for a head on a spike. I kind of wonder about that. I'm not sure that's particularly edifying either.